reaction. But an own goal makes 2-0. An own goal where we know that Yarmolenko is very, very, very left-footed. We know that we have to cover that side. We have Matic on the ball. We have Luke Shaw and Lindelof very close by. We are not aggressive and intense enough to close that that shot, and then we are losing 2-0 with an offside goal and an own goal. Second half, we took a little bit of time to react, but then we did. The goalkeeper made a couple of good saves. The centre backs, they had a fantastic match. Congratulations to the scouts that found 21-year-old kid Diop, a monster, dominated everything in the duels. And then we scored the 2-1, and then instead of a linesman mistake, is the referee's mistake. Is a fall on Marcus Rashford. Zabaleta doesn't have an attempt to play the ball, just pull the player from behind, and then the third goal kills again, kills mentally the team that had a reaction, had a little bit of the award for that reaction with the goal we scored, and then we have 20-25 minutes to play and believing that we could change the result, but then the third goal kills mentally the team.